Are you in love again?
This is the love with salt in it.
That's what you say every time.
But she's the first girl who ever bit me. And if that isn't love, what is?
You mean that girl from Milparete who caught us in the cemetery?
I thought she beat you in self-defense.
Companions, it's easy to perceive that neither of you has ever experienced the noble passion. It's like a terrible sickness. You can't sleep, you can't eat. But my own cheese doesn't count.
With every girl in town looking calf-eyed at you, why do you have to choose one from Milparete?
The melon you steal is always the juiciest.
Have you managed to court her?
Oh, I haven't yet, but I'm stunning tonight.
In spite of the feud?
Maybe I can settle it.
How?
The people of Milparete love cheese as much as we do, true?
Uh-huh.
I am going to take her a present of a big, rich, beautiful Gonzales cheese. Well, they haven't tasted that since they buried Don Romulo.
Watch out, or you'll be buried there with him.
There's no danger, no. Eufemia, isn't that a beautiful name? Eufemia. She won't give me away.
No, she gave you away the last time.
But not this time. I've written her a love letter and set it to music. Maestro, let me borrow this, huh? When I sing it to her, she'll fall at my feet.
This we must hear.
Even your hearts will melt.
Because I held you in my arms one lovely night, Eufemia. And the twinkle in your eyes put all the stars to shame. Because I kissed you and I felt my heart take flight, Eufemia. I would like to know you better, so I've written you this letter just to tell you I adore you and that Pepe is my name. I love you dearly. Even when I close my eyes, I see your lovely face so clearly. Oh, could you love me? Though I know I am not worthy of you and you're far above me. Each time I breathe your name, I find it leaves me weak. Eufemia. And I get the strangest tingling up and down my spine. You are so beautiful that I can hardly speak. Eufemia. There is one thing that could free me, if you just agree to see me, or to hold you in my arms once more would make me feel just fine.
Oh, could you love me? Though I know I am not worthy of you and you're far above me.
Each time I breathe your name, I find it leaves me weak. Eufemia.
Eufemia.
And I get the strangest tingling up and down my spine. You are so beautiful that I can hardly speak. Eufemia.
Eufemia.
Now my letter, it is ending, but the love that I am sending will go on and on forever till Eufemia, you are mine.
Eufemia.